There it is. Homemade hog cart. This cart to use to haul pigs from the farrowing house to the nursery. And it works so well, I'm going to build another one. But the construction is just square tubing, plywood sides, and woven wire for the bottom. That way manure and urine can just fall right through. On the bottom, we have 2 8-inch caster wheels. These two are rigid. These are crazy wheels for going around the corners. Up to the farm shop, and I'll show you how it was built. This is a 19.5-inch long piece. That's how wide the cart's going to be. Plate mounted here where I want it. Marked out the hose to mount the wheels. I'll drill them first before I weld this on. All right, got it dot punched. I'm gonna drill a 1/4-inch hole first, and then I'll go out to 3/8. All 4 plates clamped together. I use the first one as a template. Get ready to weld these plates on. I've already got the holes drilled. Now we'll just bolt the plywood sides to these. So I've got to make some of these. I'll just make those over at the chop saw. Little braces is what I'll bolt the plywood sides to. Now I need 2 pieces, 29 3/4 inch. Now I have woven wire for the floor that I've got to cut to fit. My wheels, and they came in
So now I'm going to bolt them on. And now for the finishing touches.